Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Lee, this should be magnificent.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Terry, Beck, Hahn, and he read it well. Morgan, dangerous looking attack, and that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And now the delivery. And he did what he had to do defensively. And he favours the inside route. They're getting the ball forward. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. The opening goal of the game then. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And they know they need to stop him. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. Not giving him a moment's peace. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And he did well to cut it out. Hahn. Terry, Jin, Beck. Well, not a great ball played in, and the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Good work to regain possession. Terry. Oh, a lovely ball. Can he put it away? Able to close down the shot. The net is staring him in the face. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Well, not the pass he had in mind. A creative look about this. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. So a throw in here. Joe, on a pretty ordinary challenge. On and on he goes, and crossed in there, and clears his lines. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Jin. Terry. And putting his body on the line. Did well to win the ball back. Looks promising this. Who? And room now out on the wing. Jolly. Can he play it in? Good technique displayed. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Played into the centre of the box. An incisive pass. An awful lot of green space to run into. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Well, oh, a big mistake. The crossbar got in the way. Well, it was a horrific mistake, but the goalkeeper has made amends.
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face. 2 minutes ago, he wasn't so happy. The hosts have really controlled possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Cheng. Taken away, he won the ball. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Joe. Is it going to be? That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about...
And the keeper dicing with danger. Jolly. Tremendous challenge. That is that for the first half here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Morgan. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Low. Beck. It's opening up for them. Can they keep it out? Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. And firing it into the area. And clearing it away. Beck. There it is! Two to the good now. So 2-0 now. Low. And he takes it away. Using space on the opposite flank now. Joe. Who? Crossing possibilities. He made it look simple, really. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
The attack looks promising. Targets available. Cross comes in. Oh, simply couldn't beat the first defender. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Well, it could be on for him here. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Speculative effort here. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. But it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And this would reduce the deficit. And there it is. Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
And he read it well, intercepting it. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Low. Not totally confused his opponent. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Over it comes. Losing possession here. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Who? Cheng. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Who? Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Beautifully weighted ball. And he's alone in the middle by the look of things. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. They've got it now, what can they do? Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Cheng.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
Delivering it into the box. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. And from there, the soft cushion volley is an absolute dream. I love this goal.
In the right place to cut out the pass. Useful looking ball. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Joe. Cheng. And he's broken free. Real chance. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. And if you're wondering about added time... Oh, big chance! Tries to lift it. What a save! And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors, Lee.
Yeah, fairly comfortable in the end.